is a bird tapir. So this is mammal in Central America. They're vegetarian. They only feed on food and meat, and they eat about 50%. They're mainly active on nature. Related to horses and the natural. To the long nose they have. They can smell good and they can hear good, but they don't see very well. So the eyes are very small. It's kind of small.
It's
a little cramp.
People have
them. They're very endangered. I mean, people used to come. But they're very endangered. In Costa Rica, this is the best place, and you have better chance to see a tapir in the world. I mean, seeing a tapir is one of the best things you can see today. It's quite wild. It's coming back to the now he knows we're not there. Okay, guys, let's start moving on.
Let's take some pictures.